written at Lovere, October 1736, by Mary Wortley Montagu. If age and sickness, poverty and pain, should each assault me with alternate plagues, I know mankind is destined to complain, and I submit to torment and fatigues. The pious farmer who never misses prayers, with patience suffers unexpected rain. He blesses heaven for what its bounty spares, and sees resigned a crop of blighted grain. But spite of sermons, farmers would blaspheme if a star fell to set their thatch on flame.